This gilding was used on the ranch by a 70-year-old man. He's got a nice light mouth. He's still kind of a country boy, doesn't know much about going out, you know, around barrels or anything like that. In fact, today's going to be his first day to see a barrel. But I think he would make someone a cheap barrel prospect. He used him on the heel end in the roping. He'll rope the dummy. Of course, he's real quick-footed. He's got quite a bit of speed. So if somebody's looking for something to make a barrel horse that they got a little time put in on one, I think he'd make pretty quick. And again, he's not a barrel horse, but we're going to take him around the barrels today and kind of show you how he kind of goes around them. Good in the box when they're roping on him, but I just think if somebody was wanting something kind of on the cheaper end, this horse has got real quick, blurty kind of speed that might kind of work. We'll do it one more time on the barrels. Thank you.